Sorry, I should never have asked you to do that for me, but I had no choice. Whoever Killian was working for was never after me. They wanted my research. Just hope my neurodrive's not damaged. Looks all right. What are you talking, huh?
Freeze!
Hold still! This will be quick!
Took out an insurance policy.
Find Dr. Carroll. He knows.
What did I tell you, Chandra? You take on a job, we lose Ziegler, and I'm left with nothing but a headache for our trouble.
Back off, Jack. I'm running Mission Assist, not a complaints line. And for the record, I really don't like being this close to the action myself. I want to get out of here too. I'm with the powerboat at moorings, half a click south of your insertion point. Get over the rooftops, down the buildings, and through the storm drain that leads here. It's gonna be tough. Comnet's buzzing with activity. Killian's gang and the suits are scanning the area. If you want to stop them coordinating intel, you gotta jam their comms. Shoot the shielding off any coolant fans, or boost power to the cell phone mast to kick up a static storm. I'll power up our signal so we can stay in touch.
You okay there, Joe? Nervous hands can't aim a gun, kid. Stick with me, you'll be fine. And whatever you do, don't get separated. Come on, we're going home.
Okay, guys, you're almost home. Powerboat's at the evac point, half a click south of your position.
Teach you to mess with my business.
Get down!
Boss?
Get out!
Never complain about garbage again.
Ugh. Hang on! I'll come to you!
No! Regroup at the evac point! There's no other way!
Jack's alive. Make sure he stays that way. Cover him from the roof. Killian's masking his radar signal in the air traffic. Get out of there before he comes back! Damn it! Security teams are back! Don't know who they are, but they're well organized.
Ah!
Joe.
I'm at the cleaning rig. Come on over, kid.
Keep your gun on me.
Come on, come on, Joe. The cleaning rig's out of power. Can you kickstart the motor?
Incoming air traffic. Killian's back.
Good work, kid. Follow me.
Did you miss me? What's your problem, baby?
I'm not your baby.
Ah! Your whining's getting on my nerves.
I'm bringing the power bolt around to pick you up now. Keep going.
Again, and you're dead!
nothing personal.
Let's go! Hands up! Oh.
Give me a hand.
I made it to the cleaning rig. Joe, come on over. Cleaning rig's powered down. Need you to start the motor, Joe.
Picked up Killian's radar signal, Joe. He's coming in for another pass.
Come on, Joe. We gotta keep moving.
Thought you'd seen the last of me.
No!
You have no idea the trouble you're in.
I was gonna say the same to you.
Can't concentrate with your stupid wisecracks.
I'm on approach with the powerboat. Head for the evac point. Come on, there's gotta be a chink in its armor. Got it! Shoot out the engines, Joe!
Shoot me again, and you're dead!
Ziegler hit me with. It's doing a number on my head, Joe.
Hang in there. We'll get you checked out as soon as we're safe.
Move, move, move!
Cover me. I'll secure the perimeter. You get to the pickup point.
found you! Time to cancel your contract! That was close!
Cat? About time.
Chandra, you receiving this? Get Joe out of here.
I'm on it.
Master, we have secured the target. We're bringing him in.
Sorry, Joe. The authorities are stonewalling us. If they've got anything on the operatives who snatched Jack, they ain't telling. I ran the plates from the vans and came up empty. I don't like it. Good thing Jack took the precaution of having us wear transponder-equipped null suits. I tracked his signal to the mainland and a remote location in the Huangshan Mountains before the damnedest thing. The blip dropped right off my scope. Thought I'd lost him. Until I tapped into a routine flyby from a US spy satellite. Private residence, unmarked on any maps and with no road access. Place belongs to big business. Deathmatch creator and CEO of Datadyne, Zhang Li. The man likes his privacy. The joint's built like a fortress. 30-foot observation towers, tungsten steel blast doors, and a private army to boot. Up for a challenge? This Zhang Li's throwing some kind of party for his deathmatch players. No invite, so you will have to work your way up through the gardens and steer clear of the guard patrols. Once inside, conceal your weapons. If you make like you're a deathmatch hotshot, you should be able to bluff your way into the party. I'll update you there. Oh, almost forgot. Radio net's buzzing with activity. Zhang Li's guards are pros. If they sense danger, they will bring in backup. If you corrupt their communications, they'll be a lot easier to deal with if they can't call for help.
in my leg.
Pick up a guard's radio and you can talk to patrol. You should be able to fool them into shutting down their communications. On that radio net. You've been detected!
She's
You've got power to the sat dish controls. From here, Joe. You're gonna have to use your data thief. Courtyard, Joe. Bullseye! Green across the board and their networks just opened up. I'm gonna have a route around. Joe, I've uploaded a male voice pattern to your choker. Check it out.
Everything all right out there?
It's freezing.
Can you let me in? I need to warm up.
You're forgetting. I can see you, Missy. Scramble response unit!
Watch it! They detected you again! Expect reinforcements!
The problem's been dealt with. We're bringing her in.
I'm not falling for that trick again. I'm watching you. Intruder at the entrance!
That's the red light! Security knows all about you! It's all over! Get out of there!
Ball and go home. Gotta find
believe me. Come in. Radio and you can talk to control. You should be able to fool them into shutting down their communications. Your joke is loaded with a male voice pattern. Give it a try.
Unit reporting.
Whoa, it must be freezing out there. You okay?
Control, this is maintenance. We're trying to align the dish, but we're picking up radio interference. Can you put out a call for radio silence?
Look, I've dispatched a backup unit. Can you clear with them?
Joe, just intercepted a radio message. Guards just called for help.
Intruder, open up!
Oh! are powered up now. Time to use your data thief, Joe. Jumped the firewall and I'm in their network. Okay, found you a way to the inner courtyard.
Okay out there?
Let me in!
Damn it!
You sound like a guard, but the camera never lies. We have an intruder!
I did you a second time! Traffic on the radio net's up and they're getting edged!
She's feeling the... Oh!